Welcome to Bangkok University.
Performing arts students.
Ayan, so dito din nag-graduate or alumni dito si Bright. Kaya andito siya kanina, hindi ko naabutan.
It's really yes. Like an aircraft, right?
Right. It is an aircraft. Yes.
Hindi mapapatalo yung back in the
future. And are you ready to mingle? You can promote your social medias like IG.
Guys, so what the crap? Ayan guys, so for today's vlog, so sinasabi ko sa inyo, ay magbas muna tayo. Okay?
Hindi sila mag-check sa mask, gina-check lang temperature.
Okay. So ayan guys, sige tayo sa Bangkok University kasi open house nila dito. At sayang hindi ko naabutan si Bright. Kanina, nandito siya. Iyak talaga ako. Fourth time na to. So kasama ko si Sir Hansoy. Thank you so much. Isa siyang adjarn dito. So pansinin nyo, the word adjarn, I'm medyo mataas yung rank ko. Charot! So parang ano, kasi professor siya.
Professor tawag.
Or kasi ibang lecturer daw, hindi ko alam. Basta ganun nun guys, hindi tayo sa Bangkok University kasi open house nila. So maghanap tayo ng mag-attend sa ano yun sir?
BU Broadway.
Broadway
Show by Arts Students.
Ayan, so tapos dito din nag-graduate or alumni dito si Bright. Kaya andito siya kanina, hindi ko naabutan. Si sir na face to face niya, naka face to face niya kanina, nakakuha pa siya ng fan sign. Oh my god, kasi may appointment ako kaninang umaga guys. So tinatry ko na makapunta dito, pero hindi talaga kinaya ng aking time. Kaya ngayon na lang guys, pero may mga alam niyo naman, may mga BL actors din dito na nag-aaral.
Yes.
Mamimit natin mamaya, mamimit natin mamaya yung mga BL actors. Charot mama talaga. Yung mga dito din yung nag-aaral yung mga actors ng BL. Alam niyo naman, sa Bangkok University, basta. Tingnan nyo nang mamaya guys. So ayun, update ko kayo kung anong kaganapan namin mamaya.
So si sir, nagmamadali kasi late na daw kami guys. Kung mga nakikita ninyo sa mga pa BL series, yun yung parang ganito yung effect nila. Diba yung sa Still Together, Together the series guys, diba may open house sila, yung anong gustong course mo nakunin, yung major, yun dito.
สำหรับจุดนี้นะคะถ้าน้องๆคนไหนอยากลงนะคะไปด้านหน้าเนาะแล้วก็อยากบางคนอาจจะอยากไปสมัครเรียนเนาะทาง A8 ก็ไปทางนี้ได้นะคะทาง A7 ตรงนี้นะคะเดินตรงไปเลยนะคะชิดซ้ายไปเรื่อยๆจนถึงห้างนะคะตรงนั้นจะมีสตาร์บัคแล้วก็ไก่เท็กซัสตรงนั้นนะคะชั้น2นะคะน้องสามารถไปลงสมัครเรียนได้นะคะหรือว่า
This is the view from the top guys ng Bangkok University. Ayan, so as you can see, parang malulula ka din. Ayan. So, meet natin yung isang BL actor ng location guys na BL series kasi may chance tayo makapag-interview sa kanya kasi siya din ni sir. So, di ba? Na-try ko talaga yung best ko guys na ma-entertain kayo lahat sa ating pa-vlog ngayon. So let's see mamaya guys kung anong ganap. So let's fast talk lang. Siguro fast talk lang yung ating gagawin. So to say hi to your fans in the Philippines. Ganun-ganun lang maganap. So guys, there you have it. Ayan, na-interview na natin yung isa sa mga actors ng location. Thank you so much, sir. Well, sana ganito yung mga tawag dyan, yung mga malapit sa luwag. Intig Ilonggo, malapit sa sa tawag dyan? Basta ganun. Sa Ilonggo, malapit sa luwag. So, let's see, ikot-ikot pa daw kami dito sa Bangkok View, guys. Bongga.
And then location of many series and movies. Okay? Sige. Hala na, na-record na ganito pero i-cut mo lang. Sige, 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 go.
So hello guys. So I'm currently in front of this diamond building. So in not just one but three diamond buildings in Bangkok University. And it has won an architectural design architectural awards and location of many movies and series in Thailand. So yes, that's it guys. So diba napakaganda? Alam niyo naman. So sa gusto mong musita ng Bangkok, ng Thailand, so location niya ay nasa Rangsit. So Rangsit, Padungtan, Thailand. So malapit lang siya. You can take a taxi or you can take a bus from Bangkok to here. So pwede siya. So ano kasi maraming estudyante, as you can see guys, maraming estudyante. Kasi open house nila this year. So pag open house, may mga estudyante pupunta from Matayung, which means senior high school nila. Tapos pumunta dito para at least malaman yung course nila for the next year. Kaya maraming estudyante guys. So welcome to Bangkok University.
Dito parang mga ano lang, offices.
Classrooms.
Ay, bongga kung
dyan. Classrooms and offices.
Bongga pag dyan ang classroom mo, parang social talaga yung ano, social yung position mo, no? Mga... ay, mga pictorials. Bangkok University.
So after from...
Diamond Buildings,
guys. We are going to the hotel and prison, right? So hotel and prison in...
the 11th floor.
So we will see the aircraft designs, I guess. So what else?
Okay. What else?
It's all about maybe
airline. Yes.
Theme. Let's do it, guys. Floor 11.
Okay. Yeah, i-guide ka niya.
Departure, yes. Yes, check-in counter.
Yes.
So it's like really in the airport. Check-in counter.
Yes. Sige na, you can.
What to say?
How are you?
Alright. They are handsome and beautiful.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Extra screening. It's really yes. Like an aircraft, right?
Right. It is an aircraft. Yes.
Sino yung papatalo yung back
university? Sige na, pwede na magsalud.
Pwede na
magsalud? Oo. Okay. Hi!
Feel like you were in the airport.
Right. Hello. Can we go in? Yeah, okay. Alright. Thank you.
Around Bangkok Skyline. Okay. It feels like you are in the airport. They have check-in counters, X-ray machines for the luggages.
Yes.
And they have flight attendants. What else? Beautiful and handsome flight attendants. I think so because they are wearing masks. And this time, okay. Can we go inside?
Yes.
Awesome. Like safety instructions.
Yes.
Okay, so let me know the guy. Check out. Orientation.
Yes.
Okay, so we'll just watch here from outside.
Look at him, boss. Look at him.
It's okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So we will go inside the aircraft, guys. Oh, so yeah, it's really like an aircraft.
Right.
So as you can see inside, guys, it's really like an aircraft. They have seat belts and Bokuya. So ayun, guys, that's our vlog for today. I hope nag-enjoy kayo sa ating vlog. And thank you so much, Sir Don, for touring me around here in Bangkok University, guys. So next time, oh, yung vlog natin, gusto ko yung para maging experience ko yung pagiging isang estudyante for a day. So itatry natin yan. Mag-set in ako sa klase ni Sir very soon. Pag free time ko din. So yun, guys, experience natin kung paano maging estudyante ng Thailand. Very soon yan. So please don't forget to like this video and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel.
And are you ready to mingle? You can promote your social medias like IG.
Peaceful.
Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel and see you to my next vlog, guys.